Alright folks, today I'm gonna show you how to prepare this smoked pineapple. It's time to grill! Several weeks or months ago, I made a video about a smoked watermelon and the reactions were so funny, so I decided to create something similar with a pineapple. So I hope you are all into pineapple. I know most of you aren't, but please make sure to stay here with me and watch the whole video. This is the fresh pineapple and we just cut away the straw and the bottom part of the pineapple and now we peel the pineapple. With that color you see that this one is not 100% ripe, but it does not make any difference. It will be sweet and tasty after we have prepared it on the smoker. A lot of requests from the watermelon came from people who say that it's not worth to get a smoker started for 6 hours or 8 hours or how long it even takes just to prepare one watermelon. So this is the same discussion we might have here. Of course, I don't have only the watermelon on my grill. This is for video purpose. We're gonna get started with the brine. This is one bottle of dry white wine. And we're gonna add a dash of water so that the most of the pineapple sees the liquid. This is half handful of salt, and we have dried sage and dried oregano here from my favorite online spice bar, spice dealer, spicebar.de. You can check it out. I have a link in the video description, and if you are interested in using my rubs, you can use them as well here. This is my GMG Daniel Boone pellet grill, and this is the tool for today's video. And we have some original GMG pellets here. These are new, brand new. This is Apple, and these look quite different to the one we are using regularly. But they, and I can tell you from that point of view, from now on, they are really good. So just close the lid and switch it on. That's pretty easy. You might have seen the video on the unboxing I made, I don't know, approximately 1 year or 1.5 year ago. Just get it started and it preheats till 65 degrees Celsius, and after 65 degrees it stops, and then you have to set the temperature on the temperature that you want, and we are looking for 100 degrees Celsius grill temperature for today. This is the pineapple after brining 12 to 14 hours. It's late morning today in Germany, and we take the pineapple out of the brine now, and nothing more fancy. We're gonna throw it on the GMG grill and let it smoke there for 6 hours. Of course, we could have added a barbecue rub. For me, that's would have been too early because the smoking time is pretty long. So that's the amazing color the pineapple has after 6 hours. We take it out, and just like in the video for the smoked watermelon, we take a knife and just cut in like so. So we want to glaze it with barbecue sauce so that the glaze can go somewhere. We had also a funny discussion about vegetarian and vegan viewers who commented on my watermelon, just like that I haven't understood what being vegan and vegetarian is all about, because I wanted to recreate something. This is not about recreating anything that should substitute meat. This is just fun. And for me, this is, by the way, this is one of my favorite barbecue sauce. This is Stokes horseradish and maple syrup. You can use it, but you can use any other barbecue sauce. I like that one because the horseradish adds a nice twist to the pineapple, and the consistency is really sticky, and it's not too liquid, fluid, whatever you call it. So this one really sticks good to the pineapple. So I have a lot of vegetarian and even vegan family members and friends, and they all love visiting me on days like this and see what the experimenting is doing right now with the 0815 barbecue garden grill recipe. I think you get the point what I mean. They love trying out these results. Yeah, me either. So the rest is like, if you are glazing ribs, just put it back on the grill for another 45 minutes or better an hour, and then the sauce can start caramelizing a little bit and you get nice of crust and a little bit more of that sweetness out. And that's the last step before we are trying this one. So you can see now this one is really different to maybe something you have had before that's called grilled pineapple or something. This one is completely different. It has a smoke flavor, it's completely soft, it has a nice caramelized outside, and I really, really like the idea of trying this one and putting this one on the table with meat, with guests. You can even cut it in smaller pieces and put it on your salad. There are so much more things you can do with that. Please leave me a comment if you like that idea. Hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet for another more crazy upcoming 0815 barbecue videos. Thanks for watching. I'm out. See you.